The Zoo Interchange is the busiest interchange in the state of Wisconsin and is currently being reconstructed to modern design standards. This video representation illustrates the new route from northbound I-894 and US45 to westbound I-94. We see the major electrical transmission lines on the east side of the freeway. The Zoo Interchange project is one of the largest utility relocation projects undertaken by the Wisconsin DOT. The Greenfield Avenue Bridge was reconstructed in 2013. Noise barriers will be built south of Greenfield Avenue on both sides of the freeway as part of the mainline freeway work in 2016 and 2017. After passing beneath Greenfield Avenue, you'll see a sample of a noise barrier. The bridges, walls, and fences in the Zoo Interchange were designed to enhance the look of the freeway and to complement the surrounding area. The Zoo Interchange Freeway Corridor serves as a gateway to Milwaukee, Wauwatosa, West Allis, and the southeast region of the state. As is becoming standard with the new freeway interchanges, the entrance and exit ramps will be moved to the right-hand lanes to avoid dangerous weaving across lanes, which contributes to congestion and the unacceptably high number of crashes. The traffic heading toward downtown Milwaukee will move to the far right lane. Vehicles traveling north to US 45 should choose the left freeway lanes, while those traveling west on I-94 will choose the left lane of the exit ramp. The new Zoo Interchange will be a four-level freeway connecting three major highways. The construction includes 23 new bridges and 12 new retaining walls. The reconstructed freeway will include additional through lanes on US 45 and additional lanes for some of the connecting ramps, facilitating safer freeway traffic. As we proceed west on I-94, we will see the Milwaukee County Zoo, and we will pass under the Union Pacific Railroad Bridge and the Highway 100 interchange. Both the railroad bridge and the bridges at the Highway 100 interchange are being reconstructed as part of the project. The western limit of the Zoo Interchange project is I-94 at 124th Street. Future WISDOT projects will examine the needs of the I-94 corridor west of 124th Street. In addition to freeway work, the Zoo Interchange project includes improvements to major local roads in the area. Highway 100, or Mayfair Road, is a major north-south thoroughfare. Improvements were made to the stretch of Highway 100 between I-94 and Watertown Plank Road in 2013. The improvements included adding one lane in each direction and making intersection improvements at Blue Mound Road, Wisconsin Avenue, and Watertown Plank Road to accommodate existing and future traffic operations.